Hi, and welcome to our SAP Ariba Innovation Series. We've got some great new features for you to check out, so let's jump right in. Meet Colby, who has been a frequent user of guided buying over the past few years, mainly for casual purchases, but from time to time, he also needs to make more specialized purchases aligned to his role as a lab manager at a pharmaceutical company. Colby accesses Ariba as normal. He searches the catalog, and when he opens the item, he sees some new information displayed, like estimated availability of a product, which is super useful, especially for time-sensitive needs, and even packaging information to make it clear the actual quantity that he's ordering. He also notices that what used to be a company's name in static text is now a link to access more information on the supplier. He can also easily favorite items and even add them to a list. As he scrolls down for more details, he notices that this section has also been improved, with key information being carefully categorized into handy sections. For starters, product information, where he can see the hazardous material profile of the item and any related regulations he should be aware of. Relevant catalog items, which is driven by underlying AI model, the recently viewed section showing his recent search history for easy access, and about the supplier. Wow. Here, he's provided with all sorts of relevant information which in the past he would have had to dig around for, such as the supplier contact info, diversity tags like minority or veteran owned, and even risk exposure, which is super important for some of his specialized lab purchases. As Colby moves on to make more complex catalog purchases, he's pleased to see that there are even more enhancements, like new functionality supporting more advanced pricing-related catalog items, such as contractual supplier terms are displayed front and center. For example, minimum order quantity being clearly displayed in this new UI. He appreciates that he's actually unable to make an incorrect entry. Tiered pricing outlined and dynamically aligned to the quantity entered. There are also mandatory items which should be included in a bundle if relevant to the item selection. Though it's not shown in this demo, it's worth mentioning. Partial catalog items and items with parametric fields such as sizes or color selections have also been enhanced. Colby is confident that these new improvements to the buying experience will help to make things quicker, clearer, and easier, knowing that he's purchasing the right item through guided buying. As always, you can find more information, including implementation and technical details, by going to What's New within the SAP Help Portal. Stay tuned for more innovation.